Yeah, I'm for Danish next week, apparently left on her own to get away from family and work stress.
How can I live without knowing that?
She orders a daily bonus for the home furnishings company she owns. January 3rd, she cashed it at a local bank. The following day, the money she had received. On January 5th, she left for work at home furnishings in Kelowna. An hour earlier than usual, she reported missing after she failed to show up. She turned off her cell phone and just prepared for her investment.
Jesus, I gotta get the heck out of here. I'm kind of recording.
Get out of the house for a little bit.
Damn, I'm a trucker.